arms. One hoped you were dead.
Mr. Jones, your credit card has been denied.
Oh.
If you try to start a new restaurant, there are at least a dozen people who will try to have you killed.
I had a long time to think about what you did to me. It's okay. We are like brothers.
3 years without a word.
What do you want?
I want to make my kitchen the best in the world.
Service!
Yes, chef!
I found a cook. He doesn't know how good she is.
I need you to come with me.
Arrogant prick.
Well, he's a chef.
Resume's great. This lamb's fantastic. Would you work for me?
Yeah.
Would you work for me for nothing?
Yeah, absolutely.
You have a spare bedroom?
Are you sure he's famous?
He's a 2-star Michelin chef. To get even 1 Michelin star, you have to be like Luke Skywalker.
You have a nice dress. I gotta go to this party, and you're the only girl that I know, so.
If you manage to get 3, you're Yoda.
Pretend you're my girlfriend.
If I was your girlfriend, you'd probably hold my arm.
No, if you were my girlfriend, we would have gotten an argument in the taxi. We wouldn't even be talking.
What if he's Darth Vader?
I want to make amends for Paris.
Sold my soul to the calling.
What happened in Paris?
I tried to control everything. Cooking is an expression of who we are.
We should be dealing in culinary orgasms.
Remind me never, ever to discuss food with you in public.
Thousand times
I don't know if I can do it.
You can't do it alone.
You're the best. The rest of us need you to lead us to places we otherwise wouldn't go.
It's my daughter Lily's birthday.
I want a cake.
No, no cake.
You're a chef. You're gonna make cakes, right?
You're the ogre, the one who shouts.
Yes, but I bake great cakes.
Good.
I've had better.
Really?